got 2 years to get back. 2 fucking years. I wish we could get more vocals on this, but unfortunately this is all we got. But listen, 2 years to get back and we're here. And it's good to see you all again. Yeah. Oh, fucking God. Yeah, I know. Oh, we'll be back. We weren't supposed to start that soon. We haven't tuned up yet. So, if you give us half a second, we'll tune up here. You know, we got a problem here. Thank you. Oh, yeah, that's it. Yeah, you got it. We got a problem here. They came on to us about obscenity laws. The things that we weren't allowed to say on stage here. You know? Thank you. voice then, unfortunately, is too short for me. That's a little better. I'm taller than that. I'm supposed to come over here and tell you all kinds of crazy stories about it. Okay. This is going on when I was earlier. You got me right here. Your mom was feeling all weird. And then you got the funny thing from your grandchild. I know we can hear what I'm saying in the house, so it doesn't matter. But the truth of the matter is, that's my shit. Yeah. You never know what's all put in there, but she'll always tell you that you're flesh, right? Well, what you gotta do is you gotta find somebody who don't talk back. You gotta find somebody who let you fuck them and won't argue. This is a song about my dog. It's not a song about my girl.
It's right now, okay?
Amazon, about the corporation of Ronald Reagan and McDonald's. Yeah, something like that. Hallelujah. Say baby. No, don't say baby. I might get into some Mr. Knox estimate or something. No, no, you want to talk about that too. You guys ever gone to a party? I love Detroit because all of it, here I got. And then all of a sudden, like the doors get kicked in, and there's these fuckers with black jackets and fucking guns at their side, and all around prison. You've had that happen to you? Too many fucking times, right? What do? You eat all your drugs and you get the fuck in your car and you drive home. You know it. There's a song on the new album that's called Drunk and Driving.
Thank you.
happened to stop by San Francisco. And we learned about a real new, cute, very cute game that they play down there with minor little rodents. I mean, the things that happened in San Francisco, you couldn't imagine. You just have to go there and experience this stuff. San Francisco is absolutely amazing. I mean, there's more faggots there per capita than anywhere else in the world. This is the AIDS capital of the world. And you see, they don't want to get AIDS anymore. So what they do is they take hamsters and they stuff them up their asshole.
Yeah, you ever heard of a hamster with AIDS?
When they do that, I heard of a hamster with AIDS. They don't have to worry about getting AIDS because the hamsters usually, they come from monkeys, didn't they? AIDS came from monkeys? Yeah, they don't have to worry about hamsters. Hamsters up here, up their ass, they're fine. Oh, sorry, I forgot. There's something about an obscenity law in here in town, and I'm not allowed to say things like that. So, I'm not going to say any more of this shit. We're just going to play this shit. This is called, yeah, right. I beg your pardon? This song is called Hide the Hamster, and it goes something like this. Something like something, anyhow. Oh, Thank you. I mean, if you're gonna be stupid, you might as well be stupid all the way. No holding back, no holds barred, just be stupid, mindless, and crazy. And if you're gonna play music, you might as well play the stupid song. The only way to go.
Animal.
down for a minute, cool off.
Thank you.
audience.
Oh, oh no! There it is!
There it is! Oh, but I'm sticking my prick in my pants. Oh, hey, this is holy. What? Look at this thing. Shark tooth. Look at that. Motherfucker, I'm gonna. No way, I'm gonna keep this one. Look at that thing. It's got like fucking ridges on it. Hey, man, I had a condo.
Take it out of your balls, anyways.
I got a record and I got a shark tooth condo. Hey, look at it. You want to know something? It doesn't look like a condo I had on, because there ain't no condo on. It looks like my dick. Oh my God. Okay, well, what we're going to do now is the last song of the night. It's a title song of our new album. It's called Here Today, The World of Tomorrow. And it goes something like, he's going to show you.